This is Gary from CloudAccess.net. We turned on our Power Monster Cloud here, and we got our fiber channel connected here to our Brocade switches. We got our Texas memory system, SAN, connected to our compute power here. Each one of these nodes, this is the 810 Dell node, and it's got 512 gigabytes of memory inside of it. And it's got the new Intel E7 series processor. Pretty cool stuff. Come visit www.cloudaccess.net if you want to play part in a cloud that's made of pure memory.